In a paradigm of equality, all students are treated the same and expected to succeed. In a paradigm of equity, all students are given what they need and are supported to success.